I'm shocked. What kind of marriage is it where you keep secrets?
A long one.
Secrets are the enemies of passion. Speaking true will get you through the day. Truth is not a thing that one should ration, but I think you think of it that way. Never keep a sin inside the closet. Always give the facts a fighting chance. Every time you do, it's a deposit in the long-term life of your romance. Keep no secrets if you want him to remain your lover. Share all secrets. There's a world of things you might discover. Truth is beauty. He should always know exactly who you are. They're your secrets, and your marriage will be healthier by far. Gomez adores me, never ignores me, always has put me first. And Alice, if he should try once telling a lie once, I'd throw him out at first. He'd plead, I reconsider. Reeling, he'd quickly start to drown. Begging me for lenience, but at my first convenience, I'd put him on the first bus out of town.
Morticia, is Gomez truly devoted? Never misquoted, always the paragon.
Without a doubt.
And if he told you a lie, you'd whisper goodbye, then leave him to carry on.
That's it exactly.
Is there no room for some discussion?
Gomez lied?
Is there no chance you might forgive?
A lie's a lie, and lies can kill. And life can quickly go downhill. She kept a secret and she wound up on the guillotine.
Now I see what you mean.
She kept a secret and they shot her with an M16.
That's not a pretty scene.
She kept a secret and she wound up on the cover of a magazine. She's quite the Philistine.
What's that one?
The dance routine. Never keep a secret, it's a lie.